Everyone was affected by the war. Every corner of the world was touched. The human spirit drove us to fight.
Safe was to blow up the gun itself. Explosion was one of the sweetest sights of the war for me. But there was no rest. I could see an anti-aircraft gun over the next ridge that was taking out our planes. That was my next target.
Teniamoli sotto pressione! Addosso, avanti!
The gun was manned by Austro-Hungarian troops. I had to remove them before I could move the gun myself.
Ah!
take down the last man. But then I hear a noise that I will never forget. Men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. Killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost my tail. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Matteo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground. If those men were killed, our advance would be completely halted, and I would have lost Mateo. After the first few went down, they started targeting me. I had to stand my ground.